time now for an update from Fox Carolina News and Fox Carolina Weather. Weather rates certified most accurate.
Cloudy skies begin to take over for the afternoon, though a few peaks of sun may still make their way through for late in the day. Highs reach 53 in the upstate and 47 in the mountains, and it won't be as breezy as yesterday. By this evening, though, the clouds will thicken up, and we're looking at overnight rain. There's a small potential for some high elevation wintry mix just along the Tennessee line briefly Friday morning. This all should start to clear out, though, by about 9 a.m., leaving the rest of your Friday with some sunshine, and highs Saturday get a little warmer as more sunshine moves in. For more on the weekend forecast, watch the morning news. We're on from 4:30 to 9 and again at 10. You can also watch our 4, 5, and 6 o'clock newscasts. Get more at 10 and 11 and in our news app as well as online.